Well, we're working on the field lines today with Andy.
Hi. Hi. Sleeve, I have to have the coupler. It's in here. So what you could do is, you could do this two ways, right? You could use these sleeves. Oh, these are dash six sleeves too. Awesome.
Is that good?
Yeah. It's basically what it is. Okay, so we got this six. Going like this. See?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sealed. And then the coupler goes on top. But this one's this is not a coupler, this is a block off.
Mm.
So it goes like that, that goes in there, this tightens, done. Okay, let me see if it fits here. Yeah, see? So what you do, see, it goes like that. Right, and then we flare this out. See how there's it's concaved?
Mm.
So what we do is we put this in here, and then we put it in here, right? And then we push it to flare it. So it'll actually be this one right here. Yeah, this one. And then when we slip this on, over, flare this one, and then we're done. So we'll need a couple of those. The other way to do it is we can make this fitting on this, and then we just need this coupler to push against it.
Mm.
We could do it that way too. It just depends on who you are, what you want to do. So, like, for example,
lost it.
I want to make one. I'm trying to find a fit. Yeah, we're just basically looking for this. Right here.
Oh.
That's it.
Just the end?
Yeah.
For what, that's six?
Uh-huh. Yeah. It looks like a cap, but it doesn't, it has a hole left.
Oh!
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. I mean, I could drill this out and use it. But what you want is like this. Go in here. Bullshit filming. let me run it through.
So you're just tuning it up?
Mm-hmm. So I have a better surface area to be cleaner. See, like here's the curve.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're gonna pull it through. A flare on it. Let's do that one here. Yeah, it's just
this.
A test.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're good there, right? And then we're gonna flare it right here. Okay. So now remember before it was this way?
Mm.
Now we can go this way. See? Because remember before it had a cone?
Yeah, yeah.
So it goes in here. And now we did a double.
Oh.
That's it. But then, like, if you want to do it with this one, right? See how that has a flare? Then what you do is on this, put it in here. Where's the cap set? So let's see what's over here. And then all we would do is this one. So we gotta put this one first so it locks it, right? See right here, it slides out.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we put it in here, put this guy. Ah, same thing. So we could go flat on it.
Hey.
You better be paying the guy good money. Look at this hard labor.
Yeah, right? That's it.
Wait, what? So you added...
No, so we did it like three ways. So the first way we did it was like up here, where this is a dome.
Yeah.
And it goes, so basically we made this on here, right?
Yeah.
So it could fit this way. And then I was like, but if you want to fit it this way, we flared inverted, which is a double flare, and then it could go this way.
So where did, these.
Yeah, these are just different fittings.
So what does it do? It pushes it into it?
Yeah, it's just hydraulic driven.
Oh, that's cool. How much is that to?
Oh, like, you know. Yeah.
Summit racing.
Yep.
And it all both of your tools just connect to the vice grip.
Mhm. Makes it easier. Now this is only for bench. Like I have the other one where it's handheld, but that's when you're stationary. Cause you can't put this underneath the car. You know what I mean?
You have one that's handheld.
Yeah.
That you can use like while you're in the car.
Right. Because you can't put this in the car.
Is this easier to use?
Yeah. But this is for when you prefab.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you could do this on the fly, but it means you gotta take on and off hoses.
Yeah.
You know, so.